Why is my head hurting so much? Where am I? What is this place?
Finally, you have awoken.
Indeed, but I still do not know why you have summoned me.
I have opted to spare your life. Death's head for you have proven to be useful to me in the past. And I find purpose for you now.
Well, that makes perfect sense to me. I assume that you must know of my many adventures and exploits, yes?
Alas, I have no interest in your parasitic conquests. I expelled a high concentration of the energy held within my body. When I confronted my brother, Primus, and trapped him in the void of nothingness that once served as my prison, it was my belief that in this one untapped universe, I could conquer and devour at will. But I feel something, another power. I cannot describe it. But it must be explored and neutralized. Which means I will need my harbingers. And I will need you to obtain them for me. For I lack the energy to traverse the cosmos to find them myself.
I am honored that you would choose me for such an important task. But if you cannot traverse to find them, then how am I supposed to?
Using a portion of the power that remains within me, I will teleport you to the locations of my two harbingers. I am intimately psychically connected to both of them. Even now, they realize that I have called upon them, but are unsure of where I am located, here in the outer reaches of the universe, where I can slumber quietly until I am ready for my return. But I must provide them with their final orders before I sleep. You need not find them. I will take you to them.
I see, and if I refuse to aid you, then what?
Then you are of no purpose to me, and I end your life force now, where you stand.
Well then, set me to my tasks. I was simply being curious.
Work swiftly, and do not fail me. Head is on his way. I can continue with phase two, the construction of my army of heralds. I will use the bodies of those sparks I extinguished before Primus collected his children back into his body. Those corpses shall be reanimated as my undead army. Behold, the leader, the mighty Galvatron, accompanied by his first lieutenant, Cyclonus, and his armada, and his second lieutenant, Scourge, who aptly will lead the sweeps into battle in my name. Shall act with swift brutality, and this universe will tremble when they see your arrival.
Behind me? No. Where could he be? Could I have been sent here mistakenly? I suppose my search must continue. If you are here, I implore you to please show yourself to me. What was that? Who's there? Oh, so this was the right location? Please, come out of the shadows and into the light. Well, you certainly are most impressive. Now then, you will accompany me, for you have been summoned. Wait!
Can't you see that you must listen to my words and put me down? You must come with me. You have been summoned. Don't you want to have a purpose? Don't you want to serve Unicron? That struck a chord. Now, will you please put me down?
Thank you. I respect power like yours. But hopefully now you see that I am not a fraud. And hopefully you will join me. I just ask you to be patient a little while longer, for if it's not too inconvenient, we still have one other stop to make. Is that our other invited guest I see? Oh, can you even imagine that I thought you were more impressive than this amazing specimen? Who dares to cross my path? Don't you realize I'm on a mission? Do you not know Of course I know who you are. Do you really doubt that? Do you doubt that I was sent here to retrieve you for your master?
You were sent by Unicron? Why would he send an insignificant worm like you?
Are you really questioning your master's wisdom? I was chosen because of my many accolades, and because I could serve as his voice. He is, after all, in a weakened state. Doesn't that make sense? He told me how he had sent messages to his harbingers to come to him. Alas, he is so very far away. I was sent to retrieve you. Is that really so difficult to believe? I therefore cordially invite you to join myself and Nemesis Prime as we return to your master to receive his greatest order yet. Wouldn't you like to know your direction in life?
The Nemesis Prime is only a godlike experiment of my master. It is an abomination, not a true prime.
Irrelevant, for Unicron has dubbed him worthy. Will you join us?
I will, but be warned, if this is a trick or a ploy, I will end you. Now lead me to my liege.
Yes, yes. My legion has come together, just as it should be. Galvatron, you and your followers will go to the coordinates where Cybertron once laid. There is a power there. Not Primus, something else. Find it and neutralize it. My dear Megatronus, you are to find Megatron, your namesake, and his Decepticons. Their allegiance will be worthwhile should Autobots and other life forms have survived that could get in my way. I will eventually regain control of Megatron and his Matrix of Chaos, but I am too weak for that now. You, however, can keep him in line. And as I prepare to slumber, Nemesis Prime, I task you with two things. Re-energizing me with the Energon I need to awaken and exact conquest. And I want you to scour the universe to find those outliers who are neither Autobot nor Decepticon. They too shall follow you as part of my legion. We will spread across this universe, conquering as we go. And though I may slumber, the day will come when I will make my glorious return. And on that day,